All right, whenever you're ready.
Hello, could you please be kind enough to let me have this dance? If it's no trouble, of course. And if you don't have anyone else to dance with?
Grown-up, please stop for a moment. Telmo, listen very closely to me. Are you friendly?
Yes.
And handsome, right?
A little bit. Well, actually, very.
And your girlfriend likes you a lot.
Yes, of course.
Well, then, don't be so nervous. She's waiting for you to ask her. Be yourself.
All right. Come on, Super Telmo.
All right, grown-up, carry on.
Shall we dance?
I would love to. Very good, Telmo. You have improved a lot. You don't step on me every 2 seconds.
Thank you, but I still have to practice a lot. I need to be perfect for my girlfriend's birthday.
2 more lessons and your girlfriend won't believe her eyes. And by the way, what's her name?
Her name is Tanya. Isn't that nice?
I love it.
Thank you, grown-up. Thank you, Tula. The next time we'll practice a fast dance.
What do you say we make a musical instrument for our project today?
Yes! A grand piano or a pipe organ.
Can we choose something a little bit easier? For example, some maracas.
All right, let's leave the piano for another day.
Let's look at the materials that we need.
Soda can.
Different colored balloons.
Scissors.
White glue.
Felt.
Dice. Now let's get started. We cut a balloon into strips and we keep the widest part in the middle. We do the same thing with different color other balloons. What are you doing? We need to cut them, not blow them up.
I know that, but I wanted to save one.
Well, you're wrong, because all the balloons you blow up will end up popping.
Won't happen this time.
Telmo, please be careful. It's going to pop.
Just a little bit more.
I told you so. You do the same thing every time.
This balloon was no good.
Yes, of course. All the ones you blow up are no good.
It's true. I have bad luck when it comes to balloons.
Let's look at the second part of our project. We take the ring off the top of the soda can. We fill up the can with rice. Whichever amount we choose to put in will determine the different sound we get. We can use other materials to get other sounds. Then we draw 2 circles the size of the can on the felt. We cut out the circles, and we use the glue stick to glue them on all sides of the can. Give me the rice because I'm going to put it in the can.
Right now, I'll get it from the kitchen. I'll bring you the paella I made yesterday. It's really delicious. We'll put whatever we need in the can and then we'll eat the rest.
Are you kidding? Telmo, it has to be uncooked rice.
Oh yeah? But why?
This rice is soft and warm. You won't be able to hear the maraca.
It's cooked to perfection. I'm an excellent paella cook.
All right, leave it alone. I'll go get it. See, Telmo, this is the rice that we need.
All right, but it's not that good.
Do you want to put it in the can?
Of course. Hey, I think a mosquito bit me.
Yes, I think I saw it. I think it went that way.
Where? Hey, it did it again. This place is full of mosquitoes. I think I see it now. It's right there. Tula, aren't you too old for this stuff?
I'm sorry. Couldn't resist.
Come on, this stuff is for boys. You girls don't know how to aim well. You were just very lucky.
Ha ha! Don't forget, I won the dart championship in my class.
Nobody has better aim than Super Telmo.
I challenge you.
I accept.
Let's use the can as a target. We can put it on one end of the table, and we'll stand at the other.
Let's make it best 2 out of 3.
I'll go first.
That's not bad.
Could be better.
I propose we finish this another way. The fastest one wins.
You got it, buddy. May the best man win.
beaten me. I'm gonna die. Who's gonna take care of Dino?
Ah, you hit me. Who's going to finish the project? It's a tie. We're the best.
Let's look at the last part of the project.
We place the balloon strips on the can and we stretch them with both hands. We combine various colors so that it looks nicer until we have covered the entire can.
Guess which song I'm playing?
It's hard to tell with the maracas.
Well, I'll give you a clue to its name, but I won't say anything, just like charades.
All right, this is so fun. All right, two words, and I'll go for the second one. A crocodile. No, the ocean. No, a ship. A submarine. Let me try to do the first one. A chicken. No, 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 an egg. No, hold on, an egg that explodes. No, I got it, a yolk. Job. You made it very easy.
All right, my friends. I hope you liked the project we did today. See you soon.
See you soon. Telmo, should we practice a little bit more?
The game or dancing?
Both.